Beach, and welcome to the Hurricane Watch. I'm Sarah Strebel.
And I'm Connor Federico. We wanted to start the year off with introducing our WHB news team. Take a look.
Looking forward to a great year.
Yes, we are. As you already know, today is homecoming, West Hampton Beach. We hope everyone's excited.
A lot of hard work went into planning this year's events. Here's Maura, Sarah, and Gabby with our first package, How Homecoming Happens.
Hi, I'm Maura Sitzman, and I'm here with Mr. Seifert, director of the band. So, Mr. Seifert, what do you do to prepare for homecoming?
In the weeks leading up to the homecoming game, we work on the pep rally as far as bringing our instruments up and down, memorizing the music for the pep rally. Then we practice how to march for the homecoming parade. And then throughout the rest of the football season, we're playing in the stands and fine-tuning everything for that homecoming crowd.
So, Ella, how long have the girls been preparing for homecoming?
We've been preparing since the first week of school. We had UCA, which is a cheerleading organization, come to the school and make a dance and routine and pyramid for us, and we've been perfecting it ever since.
What do you do to prepare for homecoming?
Well, I'm the one who helps along with Mr. Herr and Mr. Rada and Coach Perry to decide the date of homecoming. And then what I do, freshman, you don't know this yet, but I get dressed up every year in a new outfit and stand in the middle of the gym and run your homecoming.
Now, do you think we're going to beat our rival ESM?
Oh, I don't think. I know. A hurricane outpowers a shark.
Wow, our school definitely has a lot of confidence right now.
Yeah, the football team is on a roll going into tonight's game.
Kyle, Ella, and Henry talked to the varsity captains about how they are preparing for tonight's showdown against ESM. Check it out.
Hi, I'm Henry Seeliger here with Patrick Dean, senior captain of the football team. So besides yourself, Patrick, who are some of the key players on the team?
One of the key players is Henry James Moretta. He's our quarterback. Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Ho, H to the OV. I used to move snowflakes by the OZ. I guess even back then you can call me CEO of the ROC. Ho, fresh out the frying pan into the fire. A couple other players, Ben Bruska and Dylan Lowby. Piece of paper bearing my name. Got the hottest chick in the game wearing my chain. That's right, ho, not DOC, but similar to them letters. No one could do it better. I check cheddar like a food inspector. My homie Strick told me, dude, finish your breakfast. So that's what I'ma do, take you back to the dude with the Lexus.
We've been working hard all season. We have a lot of big threats on defense, like Max O'Henry, Bryce Phillips, me, myself. Say the
movie, dogs. Now, before I finish, let me just say, I did not come here to show out. I did not come here to impress you. Because to tell you the truth, when I leave here, I'm gone. And I don't care what.
Going into Friday, biggest game of the year. You know, we're excited, trying to finish season 6-2. Big week for us. You'll never be able to say that
these brothers lied to you, Jack. I'm Henry Moretta. I have a lot of confidence going to this week's game against ESM, and it's a must-win for our team.
We're looking to have a good end to the season, probably go 6-2, and we're looking to get a home playoff game.
Yo, this is Dylan Lowry here. Come support us Friday night under the lights. That's when I brainstorm.
Wow, I can't wait to see what happens tonight.
Yeah, the whole school should be there. The homecoming experience is one that you'll never forget.
Lauren, Sam, and Lewis give us a preview of today's activities.
Hi, I'm Lauren here with 5'15" Frank Leota. So Frank, what kind of food will you guys be selling at the homecoming game?
We're gonna have all types of food there. We're gonna have hot dogs for $2, candies and cookies for $1, and we're also gonna be selling some drinks. We might have hot chocolate and coffee that night, but we're definitely gonna have some soda like Pepsi and Gatorade and water.
So where do the profits for the concession stand go?
All profits from the concession stand are going to be going to the senior class for all our senior class activities like senior day and prom.
Thanks.
Helios is selling a class of 2015 bumper magnets for $5. Buy them from any Helios member or look for us at the homecoming game.
Pep rally starts at 1:30 in the gym, the parade begins at 4, and the game is at 6:30 on the turf. Come out and support your Hurricanes.
Homecoming is all about fun, but make sure to be smart and stay safe. Have a great day, West Hampton Beach.